And I can't help but wonder why so many young kids had to die. Caught strays from 8Ks in the drive-by. Swollen pride and homicide don't coincide. Brothers cry for broken lies, mama come inside. Cause our block is filled with danger. Used to be a close-knit community, but now we're all cold strangers. Time changes us to stone, them crack pipes. All up and down the block exterminating black life. But I can't blame the dealers. My mama's welfare check has brought the next man chrome wheels. Shit's real, I know you feel my tragedy. A single mother with a problem child, daddy free. Hanging out, picking up games, sipping cheap liquor. Gaming OG's open, I can get to sleep with her. It's a man's work, staying strapped. Fantasies of a nigga living fat, but hell back. Pipe dreams can make the night seem hopeless. Wide-eyed and losing focus on my block. That's how we do that shit. On my block.
Just stop your crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. Hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bite the door on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, but you ain't really good. You never loved me.
Projects lasting the wait past daylight. A young nigga learned to break night. Used to play fight with my homies, but they stuck in the pen. I seen them ends, but it's tough on a friend. In my mind, I see the same motherfuckers falling. Alcohol will make a lazy nigga slip and fall. Mrs. Carl, I know the young niggas understand this. Growing up in this world where everything is scandalous. I reminisce on the fast times. Past rhymes, trying to cop a slice of pizza with my last dime. Can't explain just what attracts me to this dirty game. Gold chain, some extra change, and the street fame. And with strangers, everybody know my name. Swear they all know me. And lots of cash make a nigga change. I hit the green just to maintain. Feeling pain for all the niggas that I lost to the game from my block.
Just stop your crying, it's a sign of the time.
Avenue, New York, uptown. You know what I'm saying?
Just stop your crying, it will be alright.